That was the unveiling of the two books. One of the book reviewers, Patricia Mba, who reviewed Home Economics, Education and Emerging Societal Issues in Health and Environment, described the book as a comprehensive textbook which covers the course content in home economics education for National Council examination students.
That book is actually being launched so that many people who have erroneous perception about home economics can actually know the nitty-gritty of home economics.
The book is divided into 18 chapters with 222 pages covering areas like drug abuse, human trafficking, single parenthood and environmental degradation. The second book reviewer described the Entrepreneurship for Self-Reliance book as an acquisition of appropriate knowledge and skills that will enable individuals to maximize the resources around them within the limit of their capabilities.
On entrepreneurship, what the author has done, she has helped to fill the missing link in Nigeria's educational system.
The author of the books said the books are apt, especially now that the country is having security challenges, which some opinion holders say it's as a result of huge unemployment and proper home training.
I believe that if proper family values, positive family values, should be inculcated in every one of us as an individual, the society will be a better society.
From the book she wrote, and I've got inspiration, I will soon, in the next 2 years, I start small-scale industry just to absorb some workers.
The book is divided into 26 chapters with 294 pages.